quero é mil.
And more. You are mine!
Shem en Nisu.
Ah!
They will attack on sight here.
Wait a minute! Hey, stop!
Thank you. Had you ever seen the queen before?
Oh. No.
Isn't she beautiful?
Not as beautiful as I expected from the story.
Yes.
Man hat ja damit kann mir redat.
Jeren hu. Du genet.
Right decision gere.
Anubis is my bearer, for he who lulls me to rest is the golden lion form.
Tell me more of the Natron.
The dead man sleeps beneath a mound of the stuff for 40 days. Then he is brushed off. Wine and wrapped in linen. You can see more bodies drying in the courtyard.
Move! Hey, do it!
A bit simple, are you?
Have you ever seen the queen before?
No. Isn't she beautiful?
Ready, sir.
Hetepi once came to me with a proposition that we share the priesthood. Perhaps I should have been kinder to him.
You're a pretty innocent!
You! Huh? Wait, kill me!
man.
Panichero.
I am ready to speak of my dream.
Of course, Deliverer. But first, you must help me.
How?
I have visions of danger. A dark cloud looms over three heads. An adventurer, a philanderer, and a beggar are all at risk.
What would I do for them?
Give each an amulet to guard against the darkness. One may be found near the Great Temple. One in its eastern district, and one in the tunnels that wind below it. I'll wait for you by the docks, at the basin of the Great Temple.
Make it, Kettle. In your head, Kabesh.
Not to draw attention here.
Die, die!
What?
There you are!
Fight, Magi.
Always. That is done.
Freedom!
Help!
These are the tunnels the seer mentioned. I'm on the right track.
Hey, what?
Die! Give up, don't shut you!
May this amulet preserve his calm. I will go to the Sarajina camp to learn if there is any truth to this letter.
Set
Clear up, buddy!
What do? You there? Stop!
You are quite the fighter.
I do my best. They caught me off guard the first time.
The seer offers this amulet to keep you from further harm.
My children cannot eat a stone.
I cannot do more for you than this. May your luck change course.
Pardon my rudeness. You have already risked yourself to save me. As long as I am alive, my family still has a chance.
A lie. Set aside your pride. I will carry you.
Stay with us.
Time is up!
I've nothing to reward you with, except my thanks.
I will claim my reward elsewhere. The seer sends this amulet. His visions show you are in need of protection.
Why would I need this piece of junk?
Just take it so we can conclude our business.
Fine. I suppose wearing it will make my mother happy.
That is all three amulets given out. Now to return to the seer.
Ah!
Aha, cool.
Simba out.
What?
Here, please.
Idiot.
Yeah. Hemset, her, oh yes. Get in.
Have you delivered the amulets?
Yes. One arrived too late to protect its bearer.
Which?
The adventurer. He met a lonely end, bitten by a snake.
This is sad news. All the same, I consider your debt paid. A sacred island lies farther in the embrace of Mother Nile. Bring me there, and I will tear aside the curtain that shrouds your nightmares. Now, Deliverer, tell me what you saw.
I saw what has lain behind my eyes every night for the past year. It begins with a sandstorm. I rise to my feet and walk a corridor of ruins, passing into the Hall of Judgment. There, a twin of myself places a black stone heart into the scales of my heart. Myself places a black stone heart onto the scales of my heart. It is then that the god snake strikes. Apen, larger than a mountain, larger than reason.
Would you be free of the curse that plagues your sleep? There is a ritual that will banish it from your mind forever.
Yes. Do it then.
Go beneath the waters south of here, and bring up the statue of Khnum from the sunken temple of Ramses. With this likeness of the great potter to hand, the ritual can be performed. Thank you.
Here is the statue.
Hnum, sculptor of children. He will battle Apep in your place. This ritual needs your mind's strength. Sit by my side and meditate as I speak with the gods. Grow, O light! Come forth, O light! Rise! O light, ascend! O darkness, remove yourself from his eyes. O god of seeing, bring in the light to him. O Apep!
Gone. How did he leave the island?